Students, chapter number 5, plants around us. Today we will learn about different kinds of plants and trees around us. If you look around, you can see different kinds of plants and trees which makes our surrounding green and beautiful. Plants are all around of us. Some plants are very big and some are very small. There are different kinds of plants like trees, hop, shrub, creeper, climber. First of all, we will go through trees. The very big plants are called tree. The hard and thick stem are called trunk with lots of strong branches. For example, coconut tree, banyan tree, mango tree. These trees grow really tall and live for many years. Second one is shrubs. Some plants are small, they don't grow very tall. They have strong stems with branches. These small plants are called shrubs. For example, rose, hibiscus, and jasmine. These plants do not live for many years. Third one is herb. Herb plants are very small plants with soft green color stem. For example, spinach, coriander, mint. Fourth one, creepers. Creepers are plants that creep on the ground and need support of something to grow. For example, watermelon, pumpkin. Now, climbers. Climbers are soft plants. They have weak and soft stem and they cannot stand up by themselves and need support to stand straight. For example, pea plant, grapes, money plant, etc. Thank you.